disrespectful son of a bitch. I'm gonna put this on YouTube and let people see it.
Up there on the hill on the left.
Yeah.
The semi and all the cars are parked. They let me stop. And then you get, like I say, you get the lone asshole right there. See motorcycles. The necklace is pretty. The dress is special. The dress is pretty.
This is.
So yeah, look at all the yards.
That's good.
Look at that, all the way down. Even in the second lane.
They're
slowing down.
Stop.
They're slowing down so we can get over though.
Can't believe they're still driving.
I guess
slow down.
Remember, if you don't have assholes, we'd all be in utopia.
I'm sorry.
Okay, turn left. See, I thought he said, I said by McDonald's. Jim said down by Hardee's.
Mm-hmm.
I thought McDonald's.
Jim doesn't know it all.
Aww.
He just thinks he does.
Oh, and Gibson, right? You know. Everybody slow down. Could you imagine? That would really be a stink, I'll tell you.
Just putting my brakes on so much, trying to stop and go.
That's what I say. I wouldn't.
Gas up real big.
I wouldn't try to get up on the bumper. I'd just let it ease up.
We got a lot of people behind us, too.
Yeah. And they see we're in a funeral procession, right?
No, I mean, people form the funeral.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I say. I just. Easy, you know, not go up and slow down and go up, so it's just nice and easy. See? I see brake lights through this guy's rearview mirror, window. For business?
Don't look like it.
I'm gonna stop this for now because I want.